All right, gang. Feet apart, toes turned up. Inhale up.
It's up.
It's down. Up. I haven't seen Miss Becky either. Tap it side to side. That's right. Left. Reach it up. Cross it over. Reach it up. Cross over. Feet apart. Inhale. Take it up. Two more times. Up. One more. Hands on the quads. Round it up. 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 Warm up those back. Right shoulder down. Look over the left. Switch sides. Come back to the center. Hinge at the hips. Pick it down. Roll it up. Roll those shoulders back, turn those toes out, pulse it down. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Turn it right, pulse it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Back to the front. 8, 7. Knees over those ankles. Rotate those knees back, pulse it left. 8, 7. Front for 4. Go to the right. Front. And left. Front for 2. Right. Front. Left. 2 more times. Front, right, front, left, front for 8, it's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, inhale up and down, one more time, hands on the quads, down 4, roll it up, all right guys, grab hand weights. Don't go too heavy. Do you guys hear the song? You know what we're gonna do? Grab 2 hand weights. All right, feet apart, toes turned out. We are going to lunge side to side, putting that opposite weight down. So left weight comes to the right foot. As we're lunging, that leg doesn't bend, it stays straight. Only the right leg bends, ready? Put the weight down. Put the weight down. Pick it up. Pick it up. Put it down. Put it down. Pick it up. Put it down. Now if you grab those weights, you grab heavy ones and they feel too heavy, go grab something lighter. You're gonna be here a while. Only my right knee bends, my left leg stays straight, now my right leg stays straight. Pick it up. Keep those backs flat. Keep that head up. Ready? Stay low and go fast. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, slow down. Down, up, come up, come on, squeeze those glutes every time you come up, squeeze, push those butts back, keep those knees behind those toes, whatever way your knee is going, make sure your toe is turned in the same direction. Keep going, come on, push those butts back. down. Abs in tight. Support that back. If you're bothering your back, just don't use any weights. Try to touch the floor. Abs in, abs in. Breathe. Ready? Low and fast. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. Slow it down, down, up. Keep going. Down. Down. Up. Up. Down. Down. Up. Up. Come on, keep going. Down. Down. Up. Up. Down. Four more. You know I meant sets, right? Two more. Last set. Come on, you guys, you're so close. Ready? Stay low. Go fast. Down, down, up, up. Down and up. All the way up, all the way up. All right. Go ahead and put those weights down. Stand on that right foot. Grab that left foot. Stretch it out. Switch sides. All right, guys, grab hand weights for biceps. Up. down. Come on, two more times. Up four. One, two, three, four, and down. One more time up. Down. Palms forward. Up two. Whoop. Down. Up. Down. Are you feeling those biceps yet? Come on, keep going. Up two. Whoop. Vicky Carlina, are you watching or doing it with me? Two more. Pumps in. Hammer up two. Whoop. Come on. Up. One more. Oh, let's do one more. Alright, gonna put those weights down. Take that right arm out, stretch it out. Switch sides. Alright, grab your mat or a towel or something because we're gonna kneel on the floor. Alright, so we're down on our elbows. Our right leg extends behind. Lift it up. Curl it in. Take it out and down. Up, curl, out, down. Take it up, curl, out, down, up, curl, out, down, up, curl, out, down, up. Now make sure you're relaxing that foot. You don't want to flex and use your calf. Alright, now just pulse your leg up. Up, up. It's extended. Extend through that knee. Stay here. Up, up, up. You've got eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now curl that leg in. In, out, in, out. Relax that foot. Think hamstring, not calf. In, out, in, out, in, out, in. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Down and up. Down, up, in, out, down, up, in, out, down, up, in, out, down, up, in. Four more times. Three more. Come on, two more. Down, up, in, out, down, up. Switch legs. Ready? Left leg. Take it up and curl. Up, curl, out, down, up, curl, out, down, up, curl, out, down. Keep those chins off your chest. You got two more. Up, curl, out, down. Pulse it up, up, up. Keep pulsing. Keep that leg strong. Extend through that knee. Reach that leg long. Keep pulsing. Up, up, up. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Curl that leg in. In, out. In, relax that foot. The hamstring, not calf. Come on, you got eight more. four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Down and up, down, up, in, out. Hope you're feeling a little hamstrings on those glutes. Four more. Down, up, in, out. Three more. Two more. Last time. Alright, bring that knee in. Stretch it back. Reach those fingertips forward. Long, long, long as you get back. Come up. All right, you guys, we're going to stay down on the floor on our mats. You're going to grab one lighter hand weight. And if you have a really thin mat, double it over because we're going to kneel. I just need to bring my mouse a little closer to me. All right, guys, I'm grabbing a 5-pounder. All right, I'm on my right knee. Left foot is up. Weight is in my right hand. I'm leaning on that elbow. We're gonna do a row, a tricep kickback. Bring it back into that row and bring it down. Do it slow again. So it's up, back, in, and down. Do it again. Up, back, in, down. Up, back, in. All right, now just keep doing this. Now think about your form. Try to keep your shoulders parallel to the floor. Keep your palm turned in the whole time. Now notice as I lift, my elbow stays up. I extend from there and come down. Keep going. Up, back, in, down. So it's back, tricep, back, down. Squeeze that shoulder blade. Come on, keep this going. Up, back, in, down. Keep going. Think about your form. Make sure your weight is light, because we're here for a while. Squeeze that back. Extend through that tricep. All right, stay here and just row. Up, 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 up. Three more. Three, two, one. Lift it up and hold it. Tricep kickback. Eight, seven. Come on, keep that elbow up there. Four more. Take it down and up again. Relax your neck. Think about your back and your tricep. Hold it up, tricep. Back. 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 Four more. Come on, down and up again. Triceps, take it back. Four more times. Put them together. Down, up, back, in, down, up, back, in. All right. knee. Right elbow above that knee. Weight is on that left arm. Ready? Pick it up. Slowly, take it back. Bring it in. And take it down. Do it again. Up. Back. In. Down. Tempo. Here we go. It's up. It's back. It's in. Down. No momentum. Now remember, try to keep those shoulders parallel to the floor. Long through that neck. Relax that shoulder. Keep going. Up, back, in, down.
Back.
Switch sides, pulse down. Are you feeling those inner thighs yet? Along with those quads. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Switch sides. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch. Keep those shoulders back. Pull those knees. Rotate those knees outside. Come on, give me fours. 1, 2, 3. Switch. Switch. Anybody else's leg shaking? Hopefully you're feeling those inner thighs. Ready? Give me twos. 1, 2. All right, just take it down and up. Grab the sides of your weights. Down and up. Make sure your knees are in the direction of your toes. Shoulders are back, chest is lifted. All right, pulse down. Keep pulsing, lift your right heel. Both heels down. Lift that left heel. Both heels down. 4, 3, 2. Lift that right heel. Both heels down. Lift that left heel. Both heels down. Lift that right heel. Both heels down. Lift that left heel. All right, both heels down. You got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on up. All right, put that weight down. Oh. All right, you guys, shake out those legs. We're gonna do shoulders. This cool little weight set that goes from 5s to 12.5s. Jake and I are sharing. Alright, arms are at your side. Just give me a shoulder shrug right here, up and down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Come on, shrug those shoulders. Do your teenager. I don't know. 8 more. 8, 7. Same stupid jokes, even when I'm online and not in class. Keep lifting up. Up. Hey, Kathy Marsh. Fada. Kathy Fada Marsh. Upper row. Up 2 pounds. Whoop. 2. Down. 2. Up. Hello, Stephanie Romnick. Up. Down. I don't know how long ago you guys turned in. It's first I walked up to the camera. Up. Down. Up. Lead with those elbows. So the elbows come first, weights follow. Keep going. Up 2 pounds. Up. Two more times. One more time. Take those arms back to your side and shrug again. Lift up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Relax your neck. Think shoulders. Think about lifting those weights with your shoulders. Come on, 8 more. Lift it up. Down. Up. But roll those shoulders back. Don't be a hunch forward. Open them up. 4. 3. two. Arms back in front, upright row, feet apart, up two, up, and down, up, come on, four more, up, one, two, down, two, right arm, up two, up, down, left, two more, we got this right left thing down, because we're going to go fast, but don't use momentum, think about the form, right arm, up, come on, as you lift, squeeze those shoulder blades, use the front and back of your shoulder. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Both arms up two counts. And down. All right, it's good to put those weights down. The side, all right? Take your arms out. Now just fall over, all right? So my right hand is directly underneath my shoulder. My left leg is up. My left arm is up. We're going to take our leg and arm to meet each other. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. So you should be feeling your outer thigh and your oblique. Yes? Lift it up two pounds. Up, down, up, down. Can we do single? Up, 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 up. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Are you feeling that right oblique holding it up? Four more. Alright, come on up. We are going to switch sides. Alright, so we're on our left leg. Right leg is up, arms up, tip it over. Wrist under that shoulder. Up two counts. Up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, tempo, up, 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 up. Keep lifting through that left oblique. Lift, lift. Outer thigh, oblique. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Come on up. All right, back to that right leg. Take that left leg out, arms out. Over 2 pounds, tap the floor. And come up, over and tap. We go fast. Switch sides. Over two. Up. Over. Single. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, 2, 1. Alright, come to both knees. Reach over to their right side. And come up, switch sides. Alright, grab hand weights, we're gonna lay back, we're gonna do chest. Alright? I want you to go a little lighter than what you normally use if you have really heavy weights, because we're gonna cross. So I want you to be able to control those weights. So I'm going with 10s. Alright? Sorry. Keep moving closer, you guys, and then you can't see me. Alright, so we're laying back. Take those arms up. Down 2 pounds. And come up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Make sure those weights are parallel to your chest. And not your shoulders. Alright. You're going to take it down 2 pounds. You're going to hold it down. So your arms are in that 90 degree angle. I want you to keep that angle. And I want you to bring up, cross in front. And open. Switch the arm that crosses in front. Cross. Cross. So make sure those weights are light, that you can control it. Cross. 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 So you're coming elbow to elbow almost. 4 more.
Down.
All right, you're gonna speed this up. You're gonna curl in once, tap the floor three times. Tap, tap, tap. In. Tap, tap, tap. In. Tap, tap, tap. In. Tap, tap. Four more times like this. In. Tap, tap, tap. Tap. Now we're gonna keep going on those taps. You're gonna tap your feet a little bit further away each time. In, tap in, away, away. In, away, away. Now instead of tapping, tap your heels. Tap, 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 in. So by tapping further away, you have to bring it in a little further for that reverse curl. In, tap, tap, tap. Four more times. In, tap, tap, tap. Give it a rest for a second. So hopefully you're feeling that difference as you tap your feet further away on the pull in. We're going to do one more set of them, okay? Alright, feet on the floor, hands behind the head. In four, three. Ready, reverse curl. Tip, in, away, away. In. Away you can tap those heels. In, tap, tap, tap. Four more times. Three more. Two more. Last time. Alright, pull those knees in. Roll yourselves up. Alright, sitting on our mats. We're sitting, heels, toes up. Arms out. We're going to do a slow pull sit up. I have to wait for the music. Ready? Down two counts. Down, up. Stay here, rotate to the front, and then rotate to the back. Ready? Down two counts. Down, up. Make sure you're rolling through that lower back. Rotate front and back. Back. All right, guys, hold on. Four pumps slow. One, two, three, four, and up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Come on, four more times. Down four. One, two, three, four, and up. Down, up, two more times, up, one more time, ready, down two, down. Rotate to the front and to the back. Down 2 pounds. Rotate. Take it down. Rotate. Rotate. Come on, take it down. Try to keep those arms in front. Don't take those arms over your head to pull yourself up. Use your abs. One more time. Down 2. Take it down 4. Ready? Down 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and up. Down. Up. Down, up, down, up, 2 more, up, 1 more time, down, up, roll it down slowly. Both knees into your chest and stay here and stretch it out. Give it a rock side to side. Take both knees to the right and your arms to the left. Take your knees to the left, arms to the right. Come back to the center. Roll yourselves up. Come to your knees. Take your right leg in front, knee over the ankle, and just stretch it here. Take those hands up above that knee. Uncurl that foot. Let those hips sink towards the floor. Take your left hand next to your right foot. Take your right arm behind. Can you grab that left foot? If you can't, if you could just grab the shin, the top of the foot, whatever, or just hold it up here. Take both hands in front of that right foot, lift that knee off the floor. Keep the right hand on the floor, lift that left arm up. Push your hips back and stretch that hamstring. You come up, come back to both knees. I'm just gonna switch sides. Take that left leg in front. Stretch it up, let those hips sink. Uncurl that back toe, top of the foot is a flat on the floor. Let those hips sink towards the floor. Keep this knee over your ankle. Take the right hand. Left hand goes behind. Try to grab that foot. Stretch it out here. Both hands in front, curl that toe under, lift that knee off the floor. Take that front arm up. to that knee. Take one hand on each side. Push the hips back. Straighten that left leg as much as you can. Stretch out that hamstring. And from here, I just want you to take your left foot down, or your front foot. Turn yourself and take it to the center and just stretch it out. Did everybody get here okay? Lift those hips towards the ceiling. Let that head just fall to the floor. Walk those feet in a little. Turn those heels and elbows above the knees. Drop the hips down. Push those knees out. My favorite stretch. Feels good on my back, my inner thighs. Take both hands back to the floor. Turn your toes and knees forward. Bend both knees. Roll it all the way up. And just take a deep breath up. And exhale. Excellent job, you guys. Thank you very much. Hope you guys have a great weekend. The sun is shining. Try to get outside. Don't touch anybody. And I hope to see everybody soon. Bye, guys.